breaking news about Huma Abedin after major Trump announcement. She's done. Huma Abedin has been Hillary Clinton's right-hand woman for years, and now her criminality is finally catching up to her, especially after President Trump called her out over the emails found on Anthony Weiner's laptop. Well, now that Huma knows the feds are onto her, and that she could get into some serious trouble over the fact she illegally placed classified information on a non-government computer, she's making moves to protect herself, and they're as shady as you could imagine. The Daily Wire has more on Huma's history of shady behavior. Huma Abedin backed up copies of her emails with Hillary Clinton onto her husband's laptop, contrary to what she told the FBI and other officials investigating the email scandal, according to a new report. Abedin, Clinton's top aide, backed up many of her work-related emails to Anthony Weiner's laptop after Clinton left the State Department in early 2013, the Daily Mail writes after an examination of her emails. But Abedin told the FBI that she lost most of her old emails as a result of the transition from the State Department. She had only accessed ClintonMail.com through a web portal and did not have a method for archiving her old emails prior to the transition, according to notes taken during an FBI interview with Abedin on April 5, 2016. Abedin compounded that statement in June 2016 by telling lawyers from a watchdog group under oath that she didn't back up emails. As many are aware, Abedin and Weiner filed for divorce last year after he was busted sexting with an underage girl. However, the divorce has yet to be finalized, and further, it appears as if they're calling it off, according to Page 6. Hillary Clinton aide Huma Abedin and her jailed sextaholic hubby, Anthony Weiner, have withdrawn their pending divorce case, the Post has learned. Abedin was scheduled to appear in Manhattan Supreme Court on Wednesday afternoon for a compliance conference in their contested divorce. Instead, one of her attorneys submitted paperwork signed by both parties agreeing to end the case, a court source told the Post. The judge announced from the bench that the case was discontinued. Interesting. The timing of such a move should raise suspicion for anyone paying attention. Just the other day, President Trump called for a full investigation into Huma's illegal actions, comparing them to those of a sailor who was arrested and jailed just for having pictures on his phone of a nuclear sub. Crooked Hillary Clinton's top aide, Huma Abedin, has been accused of disregarding basic security protocols. She put classified passwords into the hands of foreign agents. Remember sailors' pictures on submarine? Jail. Deep State Justice Department must finally act? Also on Comey and others. So is Abedin and Weiner calling off their divorce related? Well, think about this, according to the law, married couple enjoy a special privilege that others do not, which means they're not required to disclose the contents of their communications, much like lawyers and their clients. According to Duhem's Law Dictionary. Husband-wife privilege definition. A special right that married persons have to keep communications between them secret and even inaccessible to a court of law. Take from this what you will, but it appears as if Huma and Weiner are using this loophole in order to shelter themselves from having to testify against one another.